just to prove that this Contax hot air engine is capable of running off the heat of my hand, albeit pretty slowly. Providing the air temperature is low enough, I believe the air temperature at the moment is about 2 or 3 degrees C. It does in fact appear to be speeding up a bit, so it's running quite respectably